Hey guys, Mr. Itsavvy here, and today we're doing a build video of the 1:144 scale high grade Zaku 2 high mobility type, and this is the black TriStar colors. This isn't the one with the giant axe. This is actually just the normal version. So before I do any building, I like to go over the box, even though I already did it in the unboxing. So here's the front. Beautiful box art, lots of explosions, Salamises. It's a great pose of both weapons you come with. You get the bazooka, you get the sniper rifle right there, which is very, very nice. You get these little missile pods right here, which is pretty cool. On the side, you have the two pilots. And you also have a picture of the completed suit. Same thing on the other side, you get all the accessories. And this will retail for 2,000 yen. I think I got this for $18 from Gundam Planet. I don't remember exactly where I got this one from. So on the top, I have the instruction manual, which was very, very important, as you all know. So we will need that. Polycaps pieces here, two plates, the same thing, the hoses, it's a rubbery material, so don't need to worry about that breaking. Feet, legs, chest, arms, shields. So you get two shields on this, so I might mix and match them. Depends on what it looks like, so yeah. This is one of my favorite trees. It has all the weapons on it, so yeah. And then this is the last one, so you actually get like three shields with this, three shield pieces, so yeah. All right, let's put that down there, and I will stop talking and we will start building.